That makes more sense. Destiny. Such a cunt. Thank you. Before I do what I'm about to do, I'm gonna fucking save it. Because, ladies and gents, we all know how this goddamn playthrough has been going. I'm almost done with the game, so positive side, we'll be done with Doom 3, and then we can start the playthrough for Resurrection of Evil. But that'll be a while. Okay, so you can't get on top of it. So there's got to be a way to, like, drop it. And not fall off. That also would be a thing. Saving it because I don't want to do that again. Are you fucking serious? And that's the weapon it auto switched to. Dude! my ass. Almost done, guys. It's this chapter, and then we do the final boss, and we're done. So close!
Thank you.
Begone, son! Making a new save after that because I'm just being picky and I don't want to have to grab everything again. You know?
Setting new standards in both archaeological discovery and analysis. The UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating.
Christ, it's Jason Bourne! I'm kidding, it's a massive fucking demon. Yay!
Echo 1, give me a visual status.
Echo 1, this is Recon Zulu. We've got massive damage all over the base. This place looks like hell. I've got life signs on the bioscanner. Eyes sharp. Echo 1, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You all right? Can you hear me?
Echo 1, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac.
Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Roger, Recon 1. What about Dr. Betruger?
He's nowhere to be found, sir.
Well, guys, that is the end of Doom 3. Well, original Doom 3. So, next we will be doing Resurrection of Evil, which should be quite interesting. So, yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will make sure to talk to you guys later.